We've been here before. We've stared down the barrel of a twin-striped Mustang with more than 500 horsepower and the name of a Texas chicken farmer across its fanny. The last one, the 2013 Shelby GT500, had 662 horsepower, in fact, and was said to go over 200 miles per hour. It didn't, not for us, anyway. Even so, it was what a Shelby Mustang should be, what it has been for decades, a hot quarter mile with a side of smoky burnout. It was a muscle car with more. Mustang lovers got sweaty, but as usual, the rest of the auto world just shrugged and moved on with evolution. Ford says it's different this time. It says the new Shelby GT350, a name positively gestational with history, is a light-year leap in sophistication and handling. It says the flat plain crank V8 delivers 8,000 revolutions per minute, that the magnetic suspension and custom, cross-drilled brake system and Michelin Superstick tires prove that the company is serious about achieving world-class handling. Well, Ford says a lot of things. Our natural skepticism, honed to a katana's twinkle by years of Shelbys with skull-rattling rides and plodding dynamics, marched proudly into the cockpit of the new GT350, whereupon it died instantly on the car's red start button. Varoom papa papa papa. With the 6-speed.